Casanova over there, 6 o'clock. That's our boy. Let me tell you what I'd like to do. If that was my daughter, I would bust every single one of his fingers, one at a time. Oh, God. Thank you for the excuse. Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, put the drink down. It's time for you to go to the bathroom.
Dude. Who do you think you are, huh?
What's that? Who do I think I am? I think I might be a guy who just saw another guy put something in a lady's drink.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You don't?
I didn't put anything in her drink.
You didn't put anything in? Then drink it.
What?
Drink it. Come here.
Drink. Listen to me. Drink that drink. I'm going to bust your teeth and pour it down your throat, okay?
I will drink it. Down the hatch. There you go. Big swallow. Big swallow.
Good job. Okay, let's go, lover boy.
Robin Reeves, what'd you do with her?
What?
Griffin is deaf.
Where is she? Where is Robin Reeves?
Here's your rap sheet here. You got credit card fraud, corruption of a minor, statutory rape, and now graduated murder. Congratulations.
Murder?
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
Well, they found Amanda Reeves' body this morning.
I didn't kill that girl.
No? Well, you better know who did then.
Okay. I did slip those girls a roof last night.
Why those girls? Why did you pick them?
I just did what I was told. But they were alive when I handed them off to Kang.
Who's Kang?
He's the one who set me up with a job. He said he'd give me $5,000 for every girl I brought here.
What does he do with the girls?
I get paid to supply the girls, not to ask questions.
Okay, so how do we find Kang?
I don't know, honestly. He never even told me his last name. I don't even know his phone number.
How do you deliver the girls to Kang? How does that happen?
He leaves a van parked in one of the lots.
Okay, go on.
I put the girls in the back, take the van to Olawai, park it by the canal. The next day, it's back in the parking lot with $5,000 in the glove box and instructions for the next drop-off.
So that girl you were gonna drug tonight, is she your next delivery?
Yeah. Hmm? Yes. I was supposed to get her there by 1 o'clock.
It's less than an hour.